Yesterday, Pentecostal Light and the Life copped two awards at the secondary school's Short Film Festival. Today, we bring you an exclusive interview with the successful contingent.
The film, created by the students at the Pentecostal Light and Life Foundation High School, was a short action film entitled The Discriminator and tells the story of a young girl with a deep-set prejudice who learns an important lesson. The school's theater arts teacher, Sue Primer, explained the rigors the students went through.
We did a lot of workshops for writing and so on. Not so much acting workshops because these are the seasoned actors in the school. All right. We took the entire holiday, July to August, meeting, shooting, reshooting, working out costume, things that didn't work, shooting again, entire process basically that they learned how to film, and then the editing, of course, very rigorous editing that took about 2 weeks or so. Heavy, heavy work.
Sir Primer noted that it was a learning process for both him and the students as it broadened their horizons.
We would have learned that we are not the only creative minds in the country, and that is good. Because we saw a number of very creative films, we appreciated a lot of what we saw. They appreciated the work that we did, and of course we saw where we can go. All right, so it's a building process. The students, they really gained a lot from it. They learned also the process of, after the movie, you must now promote. So they had to do interviews and do photo shoots and so on. So they got that whole process and they learned that we have to now market our product.
The educator believes that this serves to once again put the school on the map and showcase the success stories coming from the institution.
I feel happy, but it's not really about me. I feel happy for the students and for the school because it's a win that once again promotes the work that we are doing here at Pentecostal Light and Life. We are very pleased and proud to have a very strong film department now, adding to our theater department, and we are going to continue to push and move forward and do more work.
Pentecostal Light and Life copped both the Best Sound and Best Film from Tobago Award. Patricia Samuel, Channel 5 News.